shocker. An old vintage classic shocker figure from the 90s. I don't know. I forgot who manufactured these toys. I got him for like 2 years ago now. And I forgot who manufactured them or where did this toy came from. From what like toy company? I forgot. But if anybody would like to let me know in the comments down below, I would really be appreciated to learn more about where this toy was manufactured from. But other than that, let's take a quick look at Herman Schultz, aka the Shocker. Personally, when I first learned about this guy from the Spectacular Spider-Man animated series, I had no idea who he was or why he looked kind of weird in my opinion. All I remember, like from what I remember, he just has these powerful shotgun gauntlets. I thought he also threw electricity in a way, just like Electro, but in this case he would like throw shockwaves at Spider-Man. A really unique villain in my opinion. I like his styles all very red and yellow, with little lines all over his suit, as if like it reminds me of like oven mitts in a way. I think that's what I used to remember as him, like he was known as oven mitts or something. I think it was from a video game that I remember. I can't tell, but yeah, this looks so retro looking. Sadly, there isn't that much articulation within this figure. The only moving parts of this figure are his both arms. You can rotate them around 360 degrees, but you cannot move them sideways. I do feel like these will fall out. I don't want to test that. I don't want to try them out. These are old figures, so I don't expect them to be perfect or anything. His legs do move. There's like a little joint right here. That's how far he can move back his leg. Same with the other. I like his boots. Silver something blades. Wait, there's some. Oh wait, these are manufactured by ToyBiz. I can see it now. Wow, I didn't even know that. I learned something today. Oh wait, there's something over here. Now. This was made in 1994, Marvel, 1994, close enough. I did say 1990s, but, whoops, close enough. But yeah, Shocker's a cool looking figure. You cannot move his head, it's too hard. Oh wait, sorry about that noise, that was my heater. This figure came with two accessories and their bag gear. Let me put Shocker down. It came with these two little fire missiles. It goes with the gimmick within Shocker. However, it's kind of weird how they sent fireballs. I've never seen Shocker throw any fireballs out of his gauntlets. They throw like waves at you, not fireballs. Kind of strange how they impact this, but I guess it's their way of being creative. I don't know. So the way you would place these, you would put them one in here in this little hole. I don't know if you guys can see that, but I'm gonna put one in there. Just like that. It does not click or anything. It's just like goes back. As you can see right here. It just goes back in. Shocker was right here, he would like launch his shock gauntlets to the air, like just by pushing back here and then firing, just like that. Sorry if that was a little bit loud, but that's what this toy does. Like, he shoots out the gauntlet like this. Let me try. it's a pretty cool gimmick. I would not have them on because obviously they will fall down. Oh wait. That's strange. They don't fall out. They don't know. Okay, well. Okay, this one does fall down. Yeah, this one does fall down. However, not this one. Yourselves.